Hello students, examination hall strategy is as important as examination preparation strategy for GATE examination. As we all know, GATE examination is of 65 questions, 100 marks, and out of this 100 marks, 70 marks will be from your technical subjects and 30 marks will be coming from mathematics and general aptitude. For solving this 100 marks or 65 questions, in what order we are solving the 65 questions will affect your rank directly. We will analyze what are the strategies that many of the toppers follow for solving these 65 questions. And before analyzing this particular 65 question, how we are solving, we will categorize the questions into three types. A person or a student who have studied the entire syllabus well, definitely he will be getting a good amount of questions which is already seen by him while studying or while writing test papers or previous GATE questions type. 50-70% marks will be there directly coming from that. 50% marks, surely the already seen kind of questions will be there. Maybe another 40% questions will be like that, already seen concepts, but you have to think little bit more. If you think at that time only, you will be getting the answer. That kind of questions will be there, another 40% questions. And the last 10% questions may be little bit difficult, maybe you have to think a lot or you have to do an out of box thinking or something like that. The students follow, the toppers follow various methods. Some of the toppers follow, like whatever the questions is coming, he will not be like doing from the first question to the last question. He will be doing all the easy questions first. And he will be scanning the paper quickly, such a way that he is identifying all the easy questions which is already seen by him and which takes less amount of time, he is doing that first. And in the second round scanning, he will be doing the average kind of question, medium questions. That means little bit easy, but you have to think little bit more. That kind of question, the second scanning he will be doing. And the third scanning he will be doing the tougher kind of question. So that is the strategy followed by some of the toppers. And some other toppers, they follow in such a way that all the 1 mark first, then do all the 2 mark first like that. Some other toppers follow like that. They will be doing their all their favorite subjects. They may be having 5 or 6 favorite subjects. And that favorite subject, whatever question is there in the question paper, he will be doing that. Then there is a great advantage for that, because that favorite subject, definitely there is a high chance that he is making it correct, and that will boost your confidence. Rather than losing mark in the initial phase and which is affecting your confidence. So if you are getting more or 50 marks you are getting, definitely that will boost your confidence. So there are different strategies. Whatever the strategy, I am not telling you to follow blindly this one of the strategy. These strategies should be verified when you are writing the mock GATE test papers. Blindly you cannot follow any of the strategy. So whenever you are writing the mock GATE examination, follow any of this strategy which is very much favorable to you, very much comfortable to you. And in the second case, how you are attending the questions, that is the second one. The first one is, what is the strategy that you are, in what order you are going to attend the questions in the examination hall? Second, in the examination hall, we are having two category of questions. One is multiple choice question and the second one is numerical kind of question. In the case of numerical kind of question, you have to solve the questions and get the answer. There is no other way. From the question you have to get the answer and there is no negative mark for that. But how you are attending this MCQ kind of question, there is a strategy. Because MCQ, there are maximum 4 options. Blindly starting from the question and get one answer and any one of these 4 questions we are marking, that may not work every time. Rather than that, from the question you are going to the answer. Rather than that, reverse we can do. From the answers we can go to the question. Observe the answers. See what is the answer probably it can come. If you have studied very well that subject, okay, I have studied that subject means, definitely with that fundamental subject knowledge, you can eliminate at least two options. Almost 50 to 70% of the questions you can do that. Two options we can easily eliminate. The answer will be confusing with the other two options. And again, another strategy is some people blindly mark all the answers. If you don't know the answer, definitely he's marking and he's thinking that that will be correct. You should never, never, ever follow that. Four options, marking every other option, maybe complete A, complete C, that will not work out. Rather than what you can do is, if you could eliminate two options from the four options, the remaining two options, 50-50 chance is there that it can be correct. So in that case, I recommend go with one of them. If you are not able to find the right answer, go with one of them. Based probability wise, you will be getting advantage. So with the right examination preparation strategy and with the right examination hall strategy, definitely you can get very good advantage and very good rank in the GATE examination.